my mic. I just realized I was on mute that whole time.
Of course.
I was just saying, I completely forget where we're at. What are we doing in a laboratory? Let's read. Yep, rescued Otacon. Gray Fox. Middle.
Walking battle tank.
Right, we gotta meet up with Meryl. I think that's where we're at. Yep, she has the emergency override key. We're still here. We were listening to Otacon forever, I feel like that's why. Yeah, I never even went this way to get the items and stuff. I guess I shot that already. Or did I run this way? Maybe I did. Vision goggles. That's cool. What the heck was that noise? Another ration. Alright, we gotta run back now. Oop. O2 gauge is gonna run out. It's full. Oh well. Oof. door, can't get there yet. Yo, what up? Oh, your mod thing worked. You're showing up as a mod now. That's so weird. When I was trying to do it on the website the other day, it was telling me it couldn't do it. Oh crap.
There's somebody there.
Nobody's here. Nothing to see. What's up, Razzleberry? Is it really both of you guys, or is Brandon just doubling up?
Freeze.
That answers my question. Oh. Okay, that guard just went into the ladies' room. Oh man, Razzleberry timed out. Timed out and returned.
Don't move. That's the second time I've been able to sneak up on the legendary Solid Snake.
You're Meryl. There's no way you could pass for a man for long.
What do you mean? Hey, men aren't allowed in here.
I had no idea you were so feminine.
This is no time to try and hit on me, Snake. Besides, it's a waste of time. When I joined up, they gave me psychotherapy to destroy my interest in men.
Same smart mouth. You're Meryl, all right.
Meryl's not for the street. She's just for that doo-doo pants guy.
After all, I was disguised as a genome soldier.
So why'd you change? You'd be a lot better off dressed like one of them.
I got tired of disguising myself.
He ate Taco Bell.
The truth is, the uniform smelled like blood.
What's that mark?
Huh? Oh, this? It's a paint tattoo. It's not real. I'm a fan of Foxhound way back, when guys like you and my uncle were in it. None of that gene therapy like there is today. You
they explain why he shits
heroes.
The whole time in Metal Gear Solid 4.
Heroes in war. All the heroes I know are either dead or in prison. One or the other.
But Snake, you're a hero, aren't you?
I'm just a guy who can only find meaning on the battlefield.
Yeah, yeah.
There's no winning or losing for a mercenary.
That came full circle, didn't it?
Are the people.
That's right. Mm. And you fight for the people.
I've never fought for anyone but myself. Yeah. I've got no purpose in life. No ultimate goal.
Come on.
It's only when I'm cheating death on the battlefield. The only time I feel truly alive.
I could
Seeing
go for a cheeseburger.
Seeing other people die makes you feel alive, huh? You can't stop loving war. Is it the same for all soldiers throughout history?
Why didn't you contact me?
My codec
is broken.
She's
still out. They're not back yet.
All?
Shouldn't you just be happy we met up like this? Anyway, how did you recognize me in disguise?
I never forget a lady.
So there's something you like about me, huh?
Yeah, you've got a great butt.
Butt? Oh, I see. First it's my eyes, now it's my butt. What's next?
On the battlefield, you never think about what's next.
So, Snake, how are the negotiations going?
No progress.
So it's all up to you, huh?
Somebody's gotta stop them from launching a nuclear missile.
There are two ways. Either we destroy Metal Gear, or...
we override the detonation
code.
This game
would do good with an HD remake.
You got the
remake.
Car keys from Baker?
I hope they do the full deal. But even if they just HD-ified
car
this
keys.
Version, that would be good enough.
You mean this?
Where are the others? There's
just like
three keys.
Blurry and jagged.
This is all
no matter,
I've got.
No matter the
where
settings.
Where could the other two be?
Probably looks better in
I have
an emulator
no idea,
than it does on this
but they
Wii.
Must be somewhere. If we can't find them, we'll have no choice but to destroy Metal Gear.
I heard that Metal Gear is in an underground maintenance base to the north of here.
Take me too. I know this place better than you do.
You'll just slow me down. You don't have enough battle experience.
I won't slow you down. I promise.
And what if you do?
Then you can shoot me.
I don't like to waste bullets.
Oh yeah, the two original Metal Gear games is,
got it. I'll be careful.
You play as Solid Snake, I believe, and you fight first who you think is Big Boss, and it turns out to be Venom Snake.
Women do.
And then in Metal Gear 2, you actually fight Big Boss.
Mirror. I've always despised that kind
at the
of
very
woman.
End. And then this is technically the third game after that.
But I was wrong.
And yes, Liquid is in this
really
game. That's why it's called Twin Snakes.
My father. He was killed in action when I was younger.
You wanted to follow in your father's footsteps.
Solidus equals Biden.
Not really.
Not Solidus, tough as shit.
I thought that if
Biden,
I became a soldier, I
Biden
could understand
just no.
better.
And so, you became a soldier.
He's not really evil, but
I
he's sort of evil.
Was.
Depends on your
Until
perspective,
today.
I guess. He just wanted to
now
defeat patriots and
is,
release the country from their control.
Afraid of having to make my own decisions in life. But I'm not gonna lie to myself anymore. It's time I took a long, hard look at myself. I want to know who I
See,
am,
you couldn't even
what
type
I'm
it
capable
right.
of. I want to know why I've lived the way I've lived
low.
Until now. I want to know.
Take a good look. You won't be seeing mirrors for a while. There won't be any chances to wash your face either.
Yeah.
This isn't a training exercise. Our lives are riding on this. There are no heroes or heroines. You lose, you die a dog's death.
Yeah.
Is that FAMUS functional?
Yeah, this is. It's the same as old Snake.
Unfortunately, it's out of ammo.
Where'd you get that Desert Eagle?
After two.
I found it in the armory.
Well, there's this,
it's
then there's MGS2, and then after
Express.
That, he, like, rapidly starts aging.
There was a SOCOM pistol, too, but I chose this.
Because he's a clone, and it's built into his DNA.
So I got a leftover, huh? Isn't that gun a little big for a girl?
Now you treat me like a woman?
Come on, use my 45.
Listen, I've used a gun like this since I was 8 years old. I'm more comfortable with it than I am with a bra. If we're gonna go
obviously.
North, we'll have to go through the commander's room on this floor.
She's obviously
the
more
overland route
than
is blocked
the
by glaciers. The door to the commander's room is security level 5.
I can't wait for remakes
this
of all
card
of them.
Will open
I hope
it.
They remake this one. I hope the remake for not the remake, but it needs like an HD overhaul.
It looks
for
like
sure.
He must have been guarding someplace important.
And 5 is just
okay,
so good.
Let's go.
It's still good. The online is still up for
you.
5 too, but it's pretty hard because the people
me.
That are playing have been playing like forever.
That's strange. There's no guard.
Oh man.
What happened to the music?
I'll keep a lookout. Make sure you're ready, okay?
What game? Oh, yeah, Twin Snakes. Yeah, yes. That I get. The PS1 version you could still probably get for like $35 or something, though. She's with me, right? And then... Oh, it's already in here. There was a guard. Dang, $100. Remind me to give this back to you after I finish this. A vertical mount stand for what? Oh shit.
Ow! My head! Oh, it hurts!
What's wrong?
Don't come here, Snake!
What extra stuff? Is there extra stuff?
What happened?
I'm
I don't know if there is extra
fine.
Stuff. I think it's just, No, I don't think there are VR missions. I don't think so. At least, I mean, unless they unlock, like, after you beat the game or something. Because I even looked in the special
okay.
menu. I didn't see it there.
Let's go.
All I see is the main,
come on, Mr.
The main story.
The commander is waiting.
Oh man, that would be cool though. If they remade all the VR missions from the original and they're in this, that would be cool. But I doubt it. How's the sound? The game's good and the mic is good also?
Do you like me? Hold me, Snake.
What's wrong?
Hurry. Please, make love to me.
This whole thing is way creepier on the PS1 version. It's weird, at least to me, this whole section was pretty creepy. Because you don't have all these nice cutscenes in that version, but like, it's still kind of there. It's weird. to unplug. Oh shit, he just shot me in the face.
Snake, Meryl's not herself. Don't use your weapon.
Or she did.
It's Psycho Mantis. He's controlling Meryl. That tune is his mind control.
I have a tranquilizer gun, so I can
use
that on her.
Don't use your weapon. Try to knock her out.
Oh god. That was 3 shots. Come on. Okay, that one was in the face. So she's asleep at least. Whoever has the most negative emotion.
Useless.
And that's Volgin, or at least his body that they like revived or whatever.
I hope that's not your only trick.
You doubt my power. Now I will show you why I am the most powerful practitioner of psychokinesis and telepathy in the world.
Poor Paz.
No. There's no need for words, Snake. I am Psycho Mantis. That's right. This is no trick. It's true power. It's useless. I told you, I can read your every thought. Man, aren't you?
Careless.
And you're a poor warrior as well.
What?
However, you are skillful at eluding traps. Still
like
don't
I'm good
believe
at fighting.
Me. Now I'll
I probably got. That's because of all those
soul.
Times I died before I had any weapons on that damn
I
first
see that
section.
You enjoy Nintendo games. So, you like adventure games? You seem to like The Legend of Zelda, don't you?
I do like The Legend of Zelda, how did you know?
Oh, so you've played Super Smash Bros. Melee before. You have not saved very often. You are somewhat reckless. I can read you like an open book.
You say so. Those pictures in the back, aren't those like the makers of the game or something?
You still don't believe me? I will show you my psychokinetic power. Put your controller on the floor.
I'll put it on the desk.
Put it down as flat as you can. That's good. Now, I will move
that
your
that fourth wall shit that just happened,
the
anime bullshit, that wasn't
alone.
In the first original one either. But it's funny, I like it. Crazy. I am too calm. Forgot about that. Do you get something for tranquilizing him instead of killing him? He just took my ammo. My ammo's gone. He like doesn't let you use first person. Right? He takes over.
That's Psycho Mantis, former KGB psychic. He has power.
The whistling, yeah, that part is hard.
After the collapse of the Soviet Union, he came to America looking for a job. He worked with the FBI on several cases.
I don't know. Four is definitely up there, but three also really up there.
Too far into the killer's mind.
Two and three and four are all really amazing, honestly.
So he was sort of
I just can't decide.
Serial murderer's thoughts?
In any case, after that he became sort of a psychic spy working for the highest bidder. He traveled all around the world. That's when he was recruited by Foxhound. He can read people's minds. He knows every move that you're going to make.
You can always call the guys for help.
Chance of beating him.
There must be some way.
He's a master at controlling people, Snake. Don't let him manipulate you.
Oh, wait. Is this the same? Can't I put it in controller port 2? Nope. Not if I reset the game. I just reset the game. Just reset the game. Oh my god. I didn't do that much. Like, I didn't do anything really. It was just a couple cutscenes, but. Oh my god. Can I skip those cutscenes? No, I don't lose anything. I only watched a couple cutscenes, honestly. So I think I'm okay. Hopefully, I can skip those. If I can't skip them, that's kind of annoying. But if I can skip them, no big deal. Alright, let's see. I cannot believe I just did that. This is a bad spot for this if I'm gonna be switching the controller ports around. Oh no, I didn't swap discs yet. I gotta not reset it when I swap discs, right? How does that work? Wait, is there a second disc still on this version? Muted. I'll probably get another phone call in a minute. Yep.
Don't kill me.
There it is.
Don't kill me. Freeze.
Thank you.
freeze.
Don't move. That's the second time I've been able to sneak up on the legendary Solid Snake.
Snake, Meryl's not herself. Don't use your weapon.
It's Psycho Mantis. He's controlling Meryl. That tune is his mind control music.
Don't use your weapon. Try to knock her out.
All right.
Clearly, she is not herself. She must be under someone else's control.
I know. Ah! Jeez, she was lighting me up, though. Shot in the face. Tranquilizer dart.
Useless woman!
Optic camouflage, huh? I hope that's not your only trick.
You my power. Now, I will show you why I am the most powerful practitioner of psychokinesis and telepathy in the world. No, there's no need for words, Snake. I am Psychomantis.
You are. And we already watched this because I suck and died, so.
You're a careless man, aren't you?
No.
Blackout!
Huh. Oh, it froze me in place, too. I was curious about that. Okay, we're gonna not. Gonna not mess up this time. Okay. Is this controller port 2?
That's Psychomantis, former KGB psychic. He has powerful psychokinetic and telepathic abilities. After the collapse of the Soviet Union, he came to America looking for.
Alright, my controller is in fact working in port 2. Okay, carefully switching the controller. Okay, that did not work. What if I switch to port 3? Does that do it?
Not everything you see with your two eyes is real. Destroying his spirit is more important than destroying his body.
Don't let him read you. Be a blank slate, okay? Clear your mind.
What? I cannot read you!
Ah!
is a powerful telepath, but you've got more battle experience. You can do it, Snake.
A psychic soldier, yes. Although they won't admit it, many countries have paranormal programs and use psychics in their special ops. There is a wide range of abilities. There are some who exhibit little more than a heightened intuition, and there are others who can cause destruction on the scale of a natural disaster. But Psychomantis is one of the most powerful. Be careful.
is going to be okay.
Thanks, Snake. I owe you one.
Now that Mantis is beaten, Meryl's brainwashing should wear off. Right, Naomi?
Yes. But why did you go so far out of your way to save her? For Campbell's sake? Or maybe it's because you like her?
I don't want to see any woman die right in front of me.
Oh, really? Since when did anybody's death bother you so much?
Naomi, it's true that Snake has killed a lot of people, but that does not mean he doesn't have a heart.
It's okay, Colonel. She's right.
Bang, bang, bang. Bleeding everywhere, even though I used a tranquilizer gun.
So, you used that. I wasn't able to read the future.
A strong man doesn't need to read the future. He makes his own.
Into was stuffed with the same single object of obsession. That selfish and atavistic desire to pass on one seed. It was enough to make me sick. Every living thing on this planet exists to mindlessly pass on their DNA. We're designed that way. And that is why there is war. But you are different. You're the same as us. We have no past, no future. We live in the moment. That's our only purpose. Humans weren't designed to bring each other happiness. From the moment we're thrown into this world, we're fated to bring each other nothing but pain and misery. The first person whose mind I dove into was my father's. I saw nothing but disgust and hatred for me in his heart. My mother died in childbirth, and he despised me for it. I thought my father was going to kill me. That's when my future disappeared. I lost my past as well. When I came to, the village was engulfed in flames.
Are you saying that you burned your village down to bury your past?
I see that you have suffered the same trauma. We are truly the same, you and I. The world is a more interesting place with people like you. I never agreed with the boss's revolution. His dreams of world conquest do not interest me. I just want an excuse to kill as many people as I could.
You monster.
Let him talk. He doesn't have much time left.
I've seen true evil. Snake, seeing you calms my soul. You're like the boss. No, worse. Compared to you, I'm like a saint. place in her heart.
A large place.
And getting bigger. But I do not know if your futures lie together. I have a last request.
What is it?
My mask. Put it back on.
Okay.
Like this, other people's thoughts force their way into my mind. Before I die, I want to be by myself. I want to be left alone in my own world.
Let's go, Meryl.
I'm sorry.
Meryl.
How could I let Mantis control my mind like that?
If you're going to doubt yourself, I'll leave you here.
You're right.
Don't regret your past. Learn from it. Regrets just make a person weaker.
You're right. I'm sorry. I won't do it again. Snake, can I ask you something?
More complaints?
About what Mantis said. I was just wondering...
What? What's the problem now?
Oh, no. Nothing. So tell me, Snake, what's your name? Your real name?
A name means nothing on the battlefield. After a week, no one has a name.
How old are you?
Old enough to know what death looks like.
Any family?
No, but I was raised by many people.
Is there anyone you like?
I've never been interested in anyone else's life.
So you are all alone, just like Mantis said.
Other people just complicate my life. I don't like to get involved.
You're a sad, lonely man.
Come on, let's go.
Dog tags.
Could there be wolves in here?
Wolf dogs. Half wolf, half husky.
How do you know so much?
I ride dog sleds. I'm a musher.
I'll take point. Snake, you follow me.
I know everything, but you take point, sure. That makes sense. Okay, two paths. I forget how this works, so we're gonna run this way quickly, because I know there's... Oh, okay. She just is at the end waiting. Where I started. Okay, so we're gonna go this way. Only got four shots, of course. Oh. Go to sleep, puppy dog. Okay, good. I thought he was already waking up. I was worried. Oh, I gotta get a PSG one. Whoops, there goes my last shot. Good thing we're here.
Snake, what's wrong? I thought you were good with dogs. This place is mined. I'll take point again. Stay back, okay?
But the radar isn't working, and since we can't use the mine detector either...
Leave it to me.
Love it. Can I just crawl?
So what do you think? Pretty good, huh?
How did you know where the mines were?
It sounds weird, but when Mantis dove into my mind, I was able to see where the mines were placed. Are you impressed?
Well, a little bit.
Only a little?
That was close, because I almost walked right on those. And I knelt up.
Meryl.
Dive, woman. You should dive. Don't stand in front of the laser, right? Like, you noticed it. Dive. Dive. Both of us are just standing here. Snake didn't dive either. He heard gunfire and did not even move.
Meryl!
Grab her and move. Why are we doing this?
Using me for bait to lure you out.
Damn.
Shoot me, Snake.
No.
My gun. I can't reach it but myself.
Don't move.
I promised I wouldn't slow you down. I can still help. I want to help you.
Quiet down. Save your strength.
I was a fool. I wanted to be a soldier. War is meaningless. Nothing comes out of war. Snake, please, save yourself. Go on living. Give up on people. Don't forget me. Don't forget what I said. Now, get out of here.
Meryl!
Colonel?
Damn! Snake! It's a trap. A sniper's trick to lure you out. The sniper's waiting for you to go to help Meryl so he can pick you off. Don't do it!
It must be Sniper Wolf, Foxhound's best shooter.
Snipers usually work in pairs, but this one's alone, huh?
I know her. She can wait for hours, days, or weeks. Doesn't matter to her. She's just watching and waiting for you to expose yourself.
Maybe so, but Meryl can't hold out that long.
Snake, can you see Wolf from where you are?
There's nowhere to hide between here and the tower. She must be on the second floor of the tower.
If Wolf is in the communications tower, she can see you perfectly. It's a classic sniper's position. At that distance, you won't be able to hit her with a standard weapon either. You'll need a sniper rifle.
Colonel, take it easy. I'm going to save Meryl, no matter what it takes.
Okay. Thanks.
We gotta go all the way back to the armory.
What's wrong, Naomi?
Don't you know? There's a tendency toward murder written in your very genes.
So saving someone else's skin is out of the question?
I wouldn't go that far, but...
I don't know what the hell my genes look like, and I don't care. I operate on instinct.
Like an animal?
I'm going to save Meryl. I don't need an excuse.
Okay.
And I'm not doing it for someone else, either. I'm going to save Meryl for myself. Colonel, don't worry.
Snake, thanks.
I understand. I'm sorry.
Naomi be bitchin'. She's just shooting at her, goddamn. Back through the caves.
Don't suddenly look into the dark. Look slowly from a light area to a darker area. If you do that, your eyes will gradually adjust, and you'll be able to see better in the dark. Try not to play in the dark either.
Snake, you cannot win without a sniper rifle. You cannot save the girl either. Find a sniper rifle. It is the only way to save Meryl.
The less you maneuver a remote-controlled missile, the faster it will fly.
Okay. Nobody's being very helpful. But I know that there's a sniper rifle in the armory. Oh! Puppy dog? Okay. Hello, puppy dog. I'm by myself. I don't have the woman with me, so we're going to just run. Well, these dogs look mean. They look very mean. Mean, mean, mean.
Got a sniper rifle? You can use that against Sniper Wolf. Hurry up and save Meryl.
Where did that guy just come from? Thank you. tried to. I tried. Alas, I tried. What do we do here? Let's do a box. God. Choke him out. Not even messing around with that. I was gonna just be nice. No. What the heck was that? Shoot both of them boys out. That's a tank. There's a whole ass tank over there. Is that really a... That ain't no live tank. Yo, you collapse. Okay, cool. And then... Stay down, I'll drug you up. Soldiers here. there's a lot of soldiers out here. There's a friggin' ton. Gotta sneak all the way back to get this sniper rifle. Tank hanger. Alright, this was the laser path that had the gas. Now the gas has gone.
Send a replacement guard for
They're
the area.
This way. There's guards right here. Okay, I gotta save. I gotta jump off.
Snake?
But we are right where the sniper rifle is for the next episode or whatever.
The Chinese say it is the strong swimmer who most often drowns. It's because the strong swimmer overestimates his abilities and underestimates the strength of the river. You're probably quite used to the mission now, but don't get careless.
All right, till next time.